Even more so, it's a story of an army chaplain who blesses the boys before they go into battle, blesses the weapons that we use before we use them on other people, which is kind of crazy. And that's why we wrote a song about it. And we hope it doesn't offend anybody. It shouldn't offend anybody. And it's called Sky Pilot.
He blesses the boys as they stand in line. The smell of gun grease and their bayonets they shine. He's there to help them all that he can. To make them feel wanted, he's a good holy man. It's all right. He knows of their fear in the forthcoming fight. Soon there'll be blood and many will die. Mothers and fathers back home they will cry. With a smile, the order is given, they move down the line, but he's still behind, and he'll meditate, but it won't stop the bleeding, or ease the hate. As the young men move out into the battle zone, he feels good, with God you're never alone. He feels so tired, and he lays on his bed. Hope the men will find courage in the words that he said.
Stop! you must understand. The fate of your country is in your hands. May God give you strength, do your job real well. If it all was worth it, only time it will tell. In the morning they return with tears in their eyes. The stench of death drifts up to the skies. A young soldier so ill looks at the sky bright, remembers the words, "Thou shalt not kill."
Sky.